It's really important for a college like St. Francis to have a counseling center because we have students that come from all walks of life that are bigger than just being students. We have students that are parents, we have students that are working, we have students that are taking care of their family, but essentially that they have day-to-day struggles, and so they need help that goes beyond academic support. And so the counseling center is here to help them in ways that they can thrive that have absolutely nothing to do with academic studies. It's all the other things that happen.
I feel like having somebody that is always willing and available to talk to you is the best thing that you could have, because really everyone is busy now. Sometimes you want to speak to a friend, but you know, maybe they're going through things too. So having somebody who can hear you out and just be there and help you is the greatest thing.
It's a lot of different things that work together at the same time to promote your health and well-being. Mental health is part of your physical health.
Being that I've been in so many different like extracurricular activities and then working here on campus, so I'm always on campus, and sometimes it could be a little overwhelming. So being able to find a safe haven, a quiet space to come in and talk to somebody about whatever I'm dealing with is very helpful, and it just keeps me zen to know that is somewhere I have to go.
People are here to help you just as much as a friend or just as much as a family member, except these are professionals, but they don't treat you like another patient. You know, they treat you as, I'm here to help.
Coming here was something that I never saw myself doing, but when I did, you know, I realized that, you know, it actually was making a difference in my day-to-day life. It got to a point that I felt like, you know what, I missed an appointment. I actually feel like, you know, there's a difference. I needed to talk to somebody. I needed to try to get back to this.
That's one thing about this school that is different from a lot of other schools. I think small school, people know who you are, they know when they don't see you, they care, and they check in. And we want students to know that we care about them.